In early September, Austin officials changed the meter hours in the downtown area. However, they did not begin writing tickets for parking violations until last Thursday, when over 640 cars were ticketed for not having their meters paid. West Campus may also see new parking meters within the upcoming months. The City Council is reportedly planning to convert 400 of the 800 free parking spaces for students into metered or permitted areas.